So welcome back to my new job. It's been going on for quite a while now, and they want me to build what seems to be a missile defense system. I've not got a lot of intimate knowledge of missile defense systems. This looks like a railgun, so I guess I gotta build them a railgun defense system. 10 of them. Kind of liked my idea of building my factory a little bit flatter, so I think I'll just build myself a factory floor again. Building a factory floor actually does make this feel a little bit more comfortable. I might do this sort of thing from now on. I know that they don't really care about this particular type of block, but it also makes me feel better that I'm using up this many resources to, you know, build stuff. I mean, they don't care about this kind of block. This particular building structure means nothing to them, which is unfortunate because it's the one I keep fucking using. The barrel is only three of these pieces long, so this will make that, but then it doesn't push it because I'm stupid. God damn it. I need to think more, because this is obviously stupid. I don't even know what the hell I was thinking for that. Well, I figured out how to get this entire barrel constructed. It just needed those two to be sideways and those three to be sideways, and then I just got to weld them together, which I think I can automate that right here, have the barrel built, and then after I've got that built, I just need to build the stilt thing. That's probably going to be the toughest part. Probably. I'm not sure yet. I'll see you in just a second here, though. Well, I figured out how to make this thing into the L shape by welding stuff together and having this drop on top and weld that, and it wastes resources. It took a bit of time. It sends off one of these blocks. For every two that go by, it pushes two off. So one sits there, that falls and goes along. That way this thing actually gets built. It only sends one block down here. As soon as that goes through, this goes through. So it only builds one at a time, and it doesn't screw up. There. These are getting built, those are getting built. Now I just gotta put that shit together. I don't think that's gonna be too hard. This is my proof of concept. It builds it to the specifications I want. Unfortunately, it's not gonna build it at the pace that I want, and everything's gonna kinda fall apart. So, I'm gonna figure that part out at least. I've got an assembler going here. Now it puts everything together. I think it's going at a bit of a staggered pace, and I don't know if it's actually gonna build everything, so let's just see. Alright, so it gets a piece going there, and then sets that. There we go. And it pushes there. Okay, that's one. Let's see how many of them it builds before it decides it doesn't want to do that anymore. Three. Pretty sure that third one is the last one, yeah. Gonna drop that one too far. Alright, well, it builds three. This is a dumb assembler. It's not the dumbest I've ever made, but it does have a lot of dumb to it. This is wasting resources like I want, so it drops the barrels that are excess straight off the end there. I'm good with this. See, now barrel comes down this way, gets stopped, and until its little, like, buddy there gets pushed over, this one doesn't drop. So when a buddy goes there, barrel comes down, makes one of the things I want, and then throws those off the edge of the world so I don't have to worry about them anymore. And that goes straight down to the little thing there. Good. And all I need is a few more. It's obvious a couple of the jobs I've had, I should put them on my resume, but this one, I don't know. Building and repairing tanks, building rail guns and satellites and computers, I don't know. I mean, I've got a background in building computers, but not building railgun anti-air systems. Oh, thanks for bringing me back. I was tired of being on that damn asteroid. I still don't know what the fuck you're saying, man. I'm guessing you're happy. What the fuck is that? Intercourse? Coziest cabins for coitus. The country's best places to cuddle up. Okay. Well, I don't really want this. Where the hell did they buy that? Not sure, but you know what? I don't really care. I've got more food now. Well, they fed me some more, and I got a porn mag, I guess. So that's some motivation to get the hell out of here, because they're creepy if they keep doing stuff like that. I hope you enjoyed this little trot to making a railgun. I hope you come back for whatever the hell I end up doing next, and wherever the hell I am next. I'll see y'all later. Bye.